the page. Are you playing from those or not? That's all. Paste it in.
Yeah, you're not supposed to see them.
Oh, okay.
I'm saying this is gross. Okay, now I come to this piece. Now I'll play a piece by Phyllis Chen, the organizer of the festival. And she made this piece, two carousels. She made carousel for herself, and then she made cobwebbed carousel for me. And it's for toy piano and music box.
Yeah, I love that one. That's one that
I
think.
Yeah, this is by popular demand. Lynn loves this piece. So I'm going to do it again for those of you who have not heard it before.
It was one of the, wasn't it this Toy Piano Festival that you, she was one of the, she wrote this for you, right?
She wrote this, yeah. Yeah, she organized the festival, right. So if someone can pass me that strip, that white strip,
always.
Yeah, thanks. Now this is very ingenious. It's for toy. It's for toy piano and music box. Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
And this is. She punched all the holes into this, so it's a piece of art as well as the score. You know, it's very painstaking. You have to be very meticulous, and it works on the. You know how those music boxes that you wind up and have the little teeth and they catch. Okay, it's the same principle.
Like the piano,
Okay. So carousel followed by complex carousel.